And also breaking tonight in Birmingham, an adult and a child are recovering after being hit by a car in West Birmingham. This happening just after 8 o'clock over on Pike Road. That's near the Inslee area. Birmingham police telling CBS 42 that paramedics took the victims to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The cause of this accident now is still being investigated, but police tell us the driver is cooperating.